We actually identified quite a few books which tell us a lot about Russian history. And there we also look for subjects which resonate today. And unfortunately, many dramatic events and even tragic events that Russia went through in the last decades or centuries, unfortunately, some of these events are still very relevant for today's Russia, for today's relations of Russia with the West, of today's relations within the Russian society.